Hey, what's up, Zia?
Oh, Anthony, I need your help, Itsy, please.
What's the matter? You all right?
Oh, my God, I think this time I broke something.
Broke something? What are you talking about?
I'm on the couch watching TV in the basement. I move a little bit, and I broke something. I just don't know what. Oh, my.
Where's Uncle Vinny?
He's at the social club with the friends, play cards, a piece of shit.
All right, I'm coming over.
Okay, I'm in the basement, but the side door is open. Please hurry up. I don't have a lot of time. It's...
Oh, my God. All right, I'll be right there. Goodbye. Hey, Z, I got here as fast as I could. You okay?
Oh, Titi, thank you for coming so fast. I don't know what to do.
But what did you break?
I think I broke the remote control. You uncle gonna kill me.
You broke the remote control?
Yeah, I was watching Rai and the Dental Stars. I was going back and forth. And I put the remote control on the couch. I moved myself to get comfortable. I must have touched something. Everything went black. My head chicken and more.
But you told me on the phone that you didn't have a lot of time.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of time, Itsy. Dental Stars are finishing 10 minutes. I want to see who wins.
Oh, my God. You guys are going to drive me crazy. Give me the remote.
Oh, Itsy, I love you. Thank you.
Here. Input 2. Oh, my God. It works.
Oh, you're the best, Itsy. Thank you.
I'm telling you right now, it's the last time I'm coming to fix your remote, okay?
But it's in the way you talk. I drop it dead, so you don't have to fix my remote control anymore, son of a bitch.
And there's the guilt trip.